Alright, so I've just made it to this small town. The waves here are crazy. Oh, good crazy. Look at them. Just, and there's an island. This place is sick, dude. It's cold though, like it's really cold. So hopefully it warms up and the sun comes out so I can get some cool drone shots and maybe go out for a surf. But look, just have a look at this. I think a great way to start the day is going for a little swim. The ocean is right behind me, so let's go for a swim and let's get freshen up, and then we're gonna go for a half an hour drive down the coast a bit more. And yeah, we'll see how the day goes. I've already had another nap, we don't want to talk about it, but let's go for a swim. I'm gonna say it, but like not having the social media just to see what like other people are doing is kind of cool. It's kind of good in a way, but also kind of like, what am I, like a bit of FOMO, but not really. Like I honestly like don't care that much, but to some extent I also do care. But it's we've made it to Mollymook Beach. We went to Vinny's and we went to Kmart. We got a couple of purchases. This book, Helicopter. Come on now. Nice shirt, board shorts. With that being said, let's go make the meanest bacon egg sandwich you've ever had in your life. Well, you're not eating it, but I am, so that's what matters. Cooking. Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. Et à sauter les repas, je suis habituée. Un voleur solitaire et triste à nourrir. Je suis amer, je ne peux réussir. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. Jamais on ne me dira.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go for a surf. Sunscreen up. We got the new pants on. So let's get the board out and we're gonna go to the rocks on the point. Should be fun. It looks like nice little cruisy ones. Hopefully you just want a couple today. Max is 3. Every time I go out, set a goal, 3 waves. Let's see if we're gonna hit it. And yeah, see you in a bit.
Hey guys, surf is pretty good. I've got more than 3 waves, so that was a plus, but
they kind of died off. You kind of get on one and then it would fade away. More than 3, so that's what we wanted, so I'm happy. Day is complete. We're gonna watch a movie tonight at 6, but it's in like 3 hours, so what we're gonna do in that time is we're gonna read the Bible. We're gonna use our notebook that we just bought. And
you know what? There could be one question you might be asked. Like, Jacob, what food are you eating? Well,
this is what I've had today, and I'm probably going to have it again tomorrow until I run out of tuna. What I go?
2 pieces of bread.
Open up me fridge.
And get... some chicken. Tuna.
We put in the bread as our lunch at 6 o'clock. Well, it's almost 6. Back at it again. What's up? Welcome to your daily Bible reading verse kind of thing with Jacob. This is day 2. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. So, today, still Matthew 5 from last week, but this is going to be verse 33 to 37. Talking about oaths. My favorite verse, well, like the highlight verse that stood out for me this week was verse 37. All you need to say is simply yes or no. Anything beyond this comes from the evil one. I like that verse a lot because it's kind of just like, there's pretty much just two ways to answer people. Like, yes, I can do that for you. Like, no, I can't do it for you. There's no like, well, you see, if it was an orange and it was green, I could do it for you. But the orange is purple, so I can't do it for you. So I think I like how it clarifies how there's a yes and a no. There's no in between. And if you do think for someone, possibly, that's the evil one. There only should be two answers, yes or no, for oaths. And I think that is a great message and a great way to live by. Just yes or no, and if you think of anything else, it's the evil one. I will see you guys next week and enjoy the video.